Okay, right now I am reviewing the second Cinacare at-home blood pressure monitor that I got from Amazon. The first one that I reviewed was that one, and it did very well. It was very accurate, very easy to use. And this one seems to be the same kind, the exact same one, really, just about, except for the screen is made a little differently. And the buttons are positioned in a different place, but overall, it seems to be pretty much the same device. It runs on four AAA batteries, which are located behind this twist-off cover. It also has a Type-C port to be used if you had a Type-C cable and wanted to use the machine with that instead of batteries, but it does not come with the Type-C cable. Okay, the cuff is a nice large size cuff, very easy to put on one-handed, and is also large arm friendly. So you should be able to take this in your upper arm and not in the usual forearm for us folks with larger arms. Okay, let's try this out and see how it does.
Please remain seated and refrain from talking during measurement. And keep cuff at the heart level. Your blood pressure is systolic 127 millimeter of mercury, diastolic 85 millimeter of mercury. Your pulse was 66.
Okay, and there you have it. It does seem to be pretty accurate. It was very easy to use, and it is a multi-person. There are two users that can use this, and that's pretty much it. It is pretty good, and especially for that price, I highly recommend it. Thank you very much. I hope this review was helpful.